You're listening to Psychedelic Magazine, and this is the Start Dosing People Music Show.
because there are some fungi you seek not to kill.
Fungi can alter our very minds. There's a fungus that infects insects.
It's inside an ant, for example.
It travels through its circulatory system to the ant's brain and then floods it with
hallucinogens, thus bending the ant's mind to its will.
If the fungus starts to direct the ant's behavior, telling it where to go and where to come.
You're listening to Psychedelic Magazine. This is the Start Dosing People Music Show.
We'll be right back.
Listening to Psychedelic Magazine, and this is the Start Dosing People music show.